These flights are against the law and got me in trouble, so today I'm going to explain all of the rules that you need to follow while flying. Most people don't realize that flying car laws already exist, and the consequences are huge if you don't follow them. From dodging power lines and red lights to flying in big cities for the Spider-Man movie, I learned all of this the hard way and almost lost everything. Today I break down exactly what happened and explain 7 simple rules to keep you out of trouble, then we test these rules and set up a flight in one of the hardest places to fly. If anything else goes wrong, they can shut us down for good. This is the first video of me flying that ever hit the internet, and it broke it. Within 3 days, the government tracked me down and said,
"You violated federal regulations."
I had secretly been developing the SkySurfer aircraft for 10 years, but I didn't realize that the air belongs to the government in the United States, and if you're flying, that means you're on their property. So no matter where you are, you have to do whatever they say. That's because I designed the SkySurfer aircraft into the ultralight vehicle category, which they already have laws for. I've been stopping at red lights my whole life, but now it's literally against the law. When I did that, I technically landed an aircraft on the road, which is only allowed for emergency situations. Knowing that, I decided to fly to lunch the next day and thought that all I need to do is make sure I don't touch the road and I'll be good. That's when I quickly started to realize that the government polices the air more than they do the ground. The plan was simple. It'll take 19 minutes to fly there and back, but I only have 20 minutes of flight time, so no detours. This was my first time flying way up in the sky with total freedom. No roads, no red lights, just open air. It felt incredible. Until I got another phone call. After that, they tracked me down and said,
"Your aircraft does not have a way to land in an emergency, and for that reason, you are never allowed to fly over power lines."
Now, in an emergency, I don't just fall out of the sky.